Hey, it's Brian, the creator of the Obsidian Smart Connections plugin and the Smart Connect app. Today, I want to take a look at what's new in the Smart Chat version 2. Okay, so let's get started by taking a look at the settings. First off, I'm in a test vault that I used the Smart Connect app to develop in a previous video. This vault you can download, and it has a lot of great information about PKM, and you can clone the repository on my GitHub. It's under sc-pkm, and all of the notes are about personal knowledge management concepts. So over on the right, I already have the Smart Chat opened, and in the top right corner we can click the gear icon to look at the settings. And you'll notice a few new settings, like the review context setting, which will enable us to review the context that the AI is going to use in its response before it responds. We could also set how many pieces of context we want to include when the AI does a lookup. And also this setting for sending the tool output in the user message, which might help a smaller model like those that we can run locally through Ollama. It might help them better respond, opposed to using the tool format, which is a little more difficult for the models to utilize at this point. So something else that's new is we have this Ollama as a platform setting, and when you choose that, it automatically configures the Smart Chat to use Ollama, and that includes importing your available models. So you can see I have two different models in here. We'll try out Llama 3.2 in this test here. So now that we have the settings configured, we can just click the X out of the set. Okay, so what am I interested in? And the Smart Chat brings up the system message, which can now be viewed to see what system messages are passed to the chat model. Then followed by an action, which is the lookup action. You can see it used these hypotheticals to find the context that is displayed here. And because we have that context or review context setting turned on, it stops here and lets us review this context before we submit it to the model. So then we can just say, okay, that looks good, submit it to the model, and now the AI is using the context to respond to what am I interested in. And I've had some mixed results. Sometimes the Llama 3.2 model streams the response. Oh, yep, here we go. It looks like it's working this time. And based on the context from lookup, it appears that you're interested in PKM, organizing information, the second brain concept, PKM strategies. I think that worked out. Thanks for watching. There's going to be more coming soon. You can see that, we have some new buttons in here, like the edit button, and, there's also a regenerate button. Both of these are still a work in progress. They may or may not work at this point. The Smart Chat version 2 is currently available for supporters on the version 2.3 early release of Smart Connections. And also included in the 2.3 early release is we've got a new directories view, which you can see here shows the different directories. We can take a look at the side here. We have these different folders, and these folders actually are available in a similar to the Smart Connections view. So you can see in each folder what is the nearest or furthest. So we can switch here nearest to the average of the folder. So in this case, for this connections folder, relationships between concepts, versus evolution of PKM practices. This is something that's also still a work in progress, but it's a new view very similar to the Smart Connections view, and it's also available in the version 2.3 early release for supporters. And where this is going to really be cool is once we get the Smart Visualizer to take this directory-based data and display a visualization similar to the Obsidian graph, but using embeddings with directories as the center node, so that you can see of the content that's inside of a folder, you know, what is closest, what is furthest, what might need to be moved to a different folder. And this directories concept is just the start. We can take that a step further using tags, and you know, from there even using clusters to essentially generate new folders, but you know, folders that don't actually exist, but just like group your different notes so that you can see what are the different concepts that you're working with, how do they relate to each other. I'm really excited about that, you know, merging what's happening here in this new Smart Directories view, merging that with the Smart Visualizer. So you know, thanks for checking out this video about the Smart Chat version 2. You know, this development represents a lot of you know, pieces coming together to simplify the code on the back end, which is going to make it easier to improve these features, add new features, and hopefully enable contributors to build upon the Smart Connections, Smart Environment, Smart Chat, and all of these other exciting concepts that I've been working on over the past 2 years. So thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy the Smart Chat version 2.